Lots to cover this evening, but first, some news. The Holy See announced this week that it will require all of its employees to be fully vaccinated or to submit to regular COVID testing. According to a report in the Washington Post, employees failing to provide proof of vaccination will be considered, quote, unjustly absent and receive no salary. The order takes effect October 1st.